back. We've spent the last 40 minutes being regaled with stories of Abe's latest visit to Phoenix, fascinating as it is to hear about the new culinary options at Sky Harbor Airport. I don't come here to talk to Abe, no offense, Abe.
I had some trouble with the missus. You know how it is. But into business, your money's going to be cleaner than a nun's browser history.
While you're redistributing, an investment opportunity has come up. I need funds of that amount.
What are you buying this time? Another herd of Ocoteca horses?
Oh, God, no. Although one could never have enough of those beautiful animals.
You're new.
Oh. All over.
Okay.
What's your name?
Zach.
Zach. I see you're ready.
What happened to the new girl?
What new girl?
Did you get the address? Are you my Uber?
Are you a licensed driver over the age of 25? Then I'm your Uber.
Wait a second, you're not Mamadou.
Your skin looks like it will be very soft. Like a peach or a baby pig's belly. I aspire to put my hands on it and to inhale your hair. In my dreams, it smells like freshly baked gingerbread and my mother's rice pudding swirled together.
Oh, that is quite a combination.
Say that you're crazy.
Oh, I got a grandfather rooster.
Say that you're wrong. You'll say this will be over in no time at all. When you know. When you know, you know.
Yeah, when you know, you know, you know, you know.
Oh, off the teeth! That counts, that counts.
No. If it's teeth, I get a point.
Oh!
Boys, I'm sorry. But can Andrew and I have a moment?
I don't like that tone.
Well, why do I have to leave?
Please.
People take advantage of me. Always have.
Shot of me looking like a used dick.
Well, you're him, right? You're the guy?
So they tell me.
Good to meet you, man. I like you, man.
I'm nothing without people like you. Hey, you and me, when this work gets done, we go get a beer. What do you say?
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
All right.
Cool.
Great to meet you.
Yeah.
All right.
Don't put any weight on it. Just go home and get some rest.
Fuck home. I'm going uptown. They got all the whores turned out in the street. Fellas are running trains on them. Cops too busy to do anything about it. Oh, Mr. Ailes, thank you for coming.
My wife, Elizabeth.
Pleasure to meet you.
My son, Zachary. It's their first time in Warren.
So what do you think of our city?
Any town that made Roger Ailes is great in my book.
Excuse me.
Oh, of course.
Yeah.